It's really blaming its big earnings miss on the fact that it's had a surge in warranty repair costs for older vehicles. Apparently, they've been having a lot of quality problem concerns, particularly in a lot of its more older vehicles. And that has put $800 million spike in the second quarter. This really caught investors off guard, but the CFO did say that this is a, quote, one-time jump in quality-related issues, but we'll have to see.
I mean, that was my read when I first saw this, a one-time thing. I hadn't heard anything like there's a real quality problem at Ford. So if this is a one-time thing, why am I knocking 17% off the market cap here? So, I mean, if that's in fact the case, I don't know.
But then I will say last year, Ford spent $4.8 billion fixing customers' cars, and that is roughly three times higher than industry standard.
Oh, well, there you go. All right. I guess that's an issue.
Yeah. Maybe.
That's an issue.